In this video, we will learn how to grow microgreens from seed to harvest. Microgreens are the first two leaves produced from a seedling of vegetables and herbs that are 3 to 4 inch tall. Microgreens normally get ready for harvest within 9 to 14 days. Microgreens can be easily grown almost everywhere, any time of the year, without much effort.
Subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Urban Gardening.
Select any pot or container which is at least 3 to 5 inch deep. Make sure to mix. About 3 to 4 hours of direct to partial sunlight per day, a bright south facing windowsill or balcony is an ideal spot for your plants. Thoroughly mix the seeds and the soil using a spray bottle. Don't try to water the soil with even a small watering can, as this will dislodge and redistribute the seeds. Remember, the important thing is to keep the seeds moist but not wet until they germinate. Once the seeds have sprouted, spraying once or twice a day is recommended. These wide web-like structures are the roots of the plants. While waiting for sprouts to appear, use a gentle shower or mister once or twice daily to keep the soil moist but not wet. Leggy, pale greens plants are the sign of not enough sunlight. Light needs can also be satisfied with grow lights. Water regularly, making sure the seedling don't dry out. Depending on your soil mix and light, you must have to water every day or so. Microgreens are typically ready to harvest anywhere from 9 to 20 days after they have been planted. Once your microgreens sprout their first set of true leaves, then it's time. Your microgreens should be 2 to 4 inches tall. Some seeds will take more time. In our case, chickpea and fenugreek will require another 2 to 4 days more. Use scissor to trim the greens just above the soil surface. Take one hand and clump a group of plants together and use the other hand and scissor to cut off the plants just above the soil line. It's best to do this just before you are ready to serve the plates. To serve, wash the microgreens with water, serve them immediately for the fresh flavor, add to soup, salad or sandwiches. They can be easily stored in a plastic bag in your refrigerator. Once the microgreens are a few inches high and have developed a set of true leaves, they are ready to harvest. Using sharp scissors, cut the stem just above the soil line. Many varieties such as chickpea, wheatgrass and pea will regrow and produce several harvests. To grow another crop, remove the roots from the pot, mix handful of compost in the soil and sprinkle seeds again.